So as a content creator, I'm always looking for video editors that would help speed up my process and also something that take me to the next level. So I was really excited to find Jupitrr. Jupitrr is a different type of editor where it also creates a subtitle once you upload your video. And you could actually highlight the words and then it'll find like a relevant image and it'll find a relevant video. And it just adds something extra to the video. It makes it more fun. So I wanted to show you and demo, and I want to hear your thoughts about it. Let's get started. Now I'm on the main page of Jupitrr, and I'm going to go over the features. You can see it could create automatic subtitles. It can trim by edit transcript. It can auto resize to different social media platforms. And it's filled with different footage, including images and videos. And it also has stock footage within one click. So you just highlight the text and it will come up with a relevant image. And it does auto subtitles for Wheels or YouTube. And it also has an autogram component where you can just upload MP3 and it'll create a visual autogram. And this is what attracted me to this, was trim and remove silence and ums and a, because I do that a lot in my videos and I have to manually cut those out. So let's go in and create a video together. So first you would go into create, and then you have the selection of AI video or an autogram. In this case, I'm going to select AI video and I'm going to use my own. So I'm going to click upload video. And I would probably use a and now it's processing and it's asking me for the title. So I'm going to call it demo. And it tells me how many minutes it takes to read this and how many minutes I have left this month before it regenerates. And then it's showing me the process. So first it's uploading the file and now it's generating my subtitle. I'm showing you in real time so you know how fast it would be or slow. Okay, 77. Oh, also leave me a comment below and let me know if you have any recommendations for video editors, because I'm always looking for one. I especially like one that does obviously the screen. Oh, great. That was quick. That was fast. So it says a quick tip on creating your video. I'm just going to skip here. And you see that it created on the left-hand side, it has my subtitle. And this is where I could play around and generate images. So in my video, I can see that it can do landscape, and then it does square, portrait. Let me click on it so you have a visual. Landscape, square, and then portrait. Portrait kind of cuts me off there. So, okay, I'm gonna hit pause here. And so the way that you do this is that you highlight like the words you wanna create an image. So once you highlight, it's in yellow and it gives you two options. You could either generate an image or generate a video. So I'm gonna do an image. That's pretty quick. So it's like a flash. And I'm going to do next a video. So I'm going to do low vision. And I'm going to select generate a video. Okay. So now I'm going to highlight a whole, like part of a sentence, more than one word. And I'm going to generate an image. See, so now that when you highlight more words, it doesn't flash. It stays there longer, which is great. Do this one. Let me do a longer, like a longer sentence, and then I'm going to do generate video. Okay, so with longer sentence, it looks like it's taking a little bit time. Here we go. Okay. Maybe I want to do just the maps. Let me see if I could do this, generate, change to an image. I want to break this apart, be a little creative. Okay, I was hoping to see a map. Let me see if I can find something else. So over 130 languages. Let me do that. And let's do an image this time. Okay. Library. Generate video. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna try this one. AI, just to see, because it's separate AI with space, see how it handles this. If it recognizes AI. Silence allow, okay. So let's go up here. I'm very passionate. I'll show you a tool that's very helpful, and I'm going to do a video. So it brings in the guy with the cane when it was talking about passionate, but it doesn't land on where it says accessibility, which I would like, but I think this is still good. And I'm going to see if I could start from the beginning and see. Okay, that's good. I like that. Okay. So I like it. I like that it adds to my video. It's not perfect, but it adds. It's definitely makes it better. And right here, I could remove the watermark. See the watermark on this side? So let's remove that. Yep, there we go. And as you can see, let's do the subtitle. Subtitles over here. Okay. Now, I could export this. It's automatically saved, so it says save. And then I could save my data and export. And this was pretty cool. You get an invitation to chat with the creator, a co-founder, and you can pick a day. That's a very nice option. So I'm going to create new and then drop down to audiogram. And I'm going to upload an audio file now. It's uploading my audio. My preview is going to come over here. That looks nice. it pulled in my Gmail icon. So you have Instagram, you have YouTube, and you have TikTok. And let's go into design. Oh, here we go. So you could change the different fonts. Okay, and then change the color to match your branding. And then the text color too. And then you could also add in your social media handle. This is good. I like call to action. Some say pics. There we go. And then the title. You just call it some say. I'm going to export that and save. And then I could have the option of making another one. So in the future, they're going to add in text overlay, more font coloring and setting for the subtitle. That's good. And smart highlighting, more AI to detect the video content. And then it places the stock footage automatically. That's great. And then image and video uploading instead of just stock footage. Oh, you'll be able to put in your own. I like that better because you could be more precise. You know, you could put in your branding images. And then there's also transcription improvement, more language available. That's great. And then this one I am so looking forward to is the silent remover and the filler words. I do that a lot. All these are going to come. I'm going to be very happy with this. And I know that it's just the beginning of this and good things are going to come with the software. I really like it. Let's dive into pricing. AppSumo has a deal right now for $49 for a lifetime plan. And it has very good review. It has 4.5 taco, which is really good. And $49 is tier one. As you can see, lifetime to Jupitrr. Unlimited access to 3 million stock videos and photos. 1080 HD video. And you could customize the template. And you could customize your branding, your color. And it auto-generates subtitle in 23 languages and future language added too. And for $49, you get 10 audio video per hour. So I dived into license 2 because I always am looking for unlimited, especially I have lots of videos. And I think that that will be worth it in the future. But I'm thinking about maybe tier 3 because if they integrate other stuff, it's always good to have everything because I don't want to have regrets. But right now I'm at tier 2. And of course, AppSumo was very generous. There's a 60-day money back. So I'm going to try it out and see if I like it further. Then I'll probably upgrade to tier 3. Overall, I think that this software has a lot of potentials. It's not perfect right now. It's not identifying like the exact picture that I want, but I like that. Reading the roadmap that I'm able to add in my own pictures. I like that I'm able to edit it. I like that they have the subtitles in here and audiogram looks great with the visual. And I like that I'm able to do the branding. So it has a lot to promise and it already has a lot that's here that makes you different from other videos. And I'm going to try to add those image and those videos in because I think it adds to the adds character to your video. But let me know if you decide to get this. I would love to hear your thoughts. And let me know if you have any recommendations for any other video editing software. I love to review it and demo it for you. So thank you so much for your time. And I really hope you subscribe and help me grow this channel. So have a great day. Thank you.